What is up, guys? Today we're playing another Minecraft video. So let's get into this. These are some big houses me and my sister built. You guys can tell which one mine, probably. This is mine right here and there. This is my sister's. Let's take a tour of my house first. So this is the entrance. I'm building something over there. So this is like my downstairs area. So over here what we have is something I'm still working on. I have no idea what I'm gonna turn this into. So look forward to that in another video probably. This is my little fountain. Not a big one. Not that I only have my working, it's a fully working shower. It's not that pretty, but it still works. Don't you get showered. Close that. The water goes back up. The bathroom, pipe, sink, toilet, all the stuff. I think that's all we have for the downstairs. That one's not on. Just too much on. Gonna have to go fix that in a little bit. And then like in here's my kitchen. Hey bunny, I don't know if he's stuck. Ain't you stuck, bunny? Why is there so many bunnies in my house? If you want to take a bath, oh, he got out. Over here we have like the stove area. Another sink, I forgot to add something. There we go. And then this is my fridge. And then my bedroom. Another bunny in here. We have this for the computer, laptop. We have this, and we have my pet, Twitch. Does the camera focus on that? There we go. That's Twitch. We just made like a little bitch to my sister's house. She's not playing right now. And then this is my man cave. Like, this room over here is my man cave. And then over here is my man cave. Chicken wings. Dispensary rabbit, cooked rabbit. I call it chicken wings. That looks like a piece of chicken wing. We still need to work out some lighting in here. Let me just get this sword out. Sorry if the lighting's like really bad in the quality. I'm trying to make the best quality videos as I can. It's really hard right now for me. This is like my last floor and probably the best floor. So this is like all my armor. I got chests. I look really slow for you guys. Probably guys, you can't see it, it's so dark. And then yeah, none of these chests have anything in them, I believe. I think these do, right? No. And then that's my house, really. I don't think I forgot anything, right? Nope. Oh yeah, there's one more room. But I think, it's over everything. Yeah, I already showed you my kitchen. Don't tell anyone. How can I get through here then? How'd you get in here? And then, behold. The camera focus. Gold apple. Glass pane. Some. Armor stands. All that good stuff. And then behind this wall is the beauty of it. It is. And we will be changing this to survival if you're wondering. Sorry about that. Let me set it back today. The quality says that. There we go. Let me go to a bomb for sorry guys. Does he have a front door? She better. We live right next to this village. Why would you even put it in the back of your house? Yeah, this is his house. I don't think he named it yet. How do I get... He didn't work on these. This is our bottom floor. It looks really ugly right now with all the torches, but spiders keep on spawning. You know how this is really dark? That's where spiders can spawn. And then she has a really weird staircase. I don't know if she has like a little thing on it. Oh, yes, yes. So this is like a living room area, couch, TV, all that good stuff. Kitchen area, gas tiers. That's a big fridge. Oh my gosh. And then, that's all for the downstairs, so for this one, no, I've never been in here. Wow, we're back from under stairs. So, that's a toilet, I'm guessing. Sink, and room for the toilet. Flush it. And upstairs, right? Still needs to work on this. I think bunnies are in there, I don't know. It's really dark up here as well. I think this is to my house, yeah. I believe this is her room. She had the Apple computer. If you don't know how to do that, what you do is you place a press plate down or whatever kind of press plate you want. And then you place it. Item frame and I'll show you how to do it. So she had a little apple. So you see, it didn't have on the block. Place that there, and you place the apple. Control. I just put that up there. I don't need that right now. What's his name? Twinkie. So I guess she has someone singing Twinkie. Let me fix that for her. She probably didn't want it like that. She was gonna name it Guardian, but she didn't. Yeah, so I think that's all for a bedroom. Is this like a room? No. I didn't say that because people get it out of the door. Or is that just like that? Okay, so, and then I think that's. Oh, yep, that's my house. I think this is our last floor, and then she's working on one up there. This is like this is a like shower slash stuff. These are like bathrobes. What is this? Comment in the comments below if you know what that is. I have no clue actually. I didn't watch you build this. Wait, I just see a button or was that? Did you see that button? I saw that button. Yeah, so that's all. And then I'm gonna finish building my thing that I was building over there. And you guys can watch me. Glass. Over here. So, let turn this down a little bit. I don't want it like that. This is gonna be a fog garden here. It's not gonna have a roof, so I think they need to breathe. I have no idea, but and I'm gonna let them breathe or something. Can you tell me in the comments below what guardians eat? That's gonna be the main question today. What do guardians eat, and how do you make them breathe? If they even can, you know what I mean? You know what I mean, right? Hey, bro, you know what I mean. Let's say 2 mile high, and then maybe I can start putting the water in. I'll put a better corner on this. I think what would look like more like rocks besides cobblestone, like fishy rocks, like rainbow rocks. I have no idea. But this is just gonna be a giant fish tank, and I'm gonna name my fish. Tell me in the comments below as well. Sorry, I've been saying this so much. Tell me in the comments below what you want me to name it too. What should its name be? And I'll pick through all the comments. And we'll see what one I like best. And then hopefully, some lucky person will be it. And yes. I had to fill this whole thing with something. Probably should have done it with something besides glass. Yeah, for me, I don't want to start poking holes and stuff, you know what I mean? So I'll do it and like, let's just put in the block. This block is ugly. Do you guys build with this block? I have no idea. I do not. I don't think I've ever placed this block in Minecraft before. I'll have to check back on some of my Minecraft videos. I have no idea if I have. That's so weird, I should know. Because I'm a Minecrafter. I like Minecraft. I play Plants vs. Zombies on Warfare a lot, and that's like the best game. I traded it for, I believe it was. I remember what I traded it for, but I traded it with GameStop. Everybody goes to GameStop. I do, so many people that I know go to GameStop. All my friends, pretty much. So I just got that. Wait, did I just put a hole in it? See, it's a lot easier to do this with not glass. And that should be all the way down to the bottom. And let me see how it looks from the outside. I'll decorate it. Yeah, I'll decorate this a lot more. Let me put 2 guardians in here, and we'll name them guardians. I forgot what this one looks like. Here we go. I don't know what they have to be, so I just... They look like they're fish. Yeah, they're fish. And one more. So I can be friends. And maybe... I'll put one squid in there. One squid. Oh, that's another guardian. Uh-oh. Gotta kill it. I cannot have 3 guardians. Even though this is a pretty big change, I cannot. Two guardians. Oh my gosh, that was a charge, man. Are they mad at me? Oh, they like squids. I guess they like to eat squids. So, I'll feed them.